In this video I will show you how to customize tabs and cordions and tools. First, tabs here. Same style of tabs here with icon, without icon. How to change this color? First, the highlight color is what you set in the primary color in general here. First option here is tab title typography. You can change tab title, font and color. So this font is special tabs. Here, so color and font. Next, tabs background. Tabs background, the main background of all tab. Change it to this. This tabs background. Next, tabs border. The border around the tabs here. You can see the border around all tabs. Fresh beige here, our own colorful tabs. Now, current books and current tab background. The current books background is white background, and this background of current tab here. Current tab will be pink. Save. Refresh your page. Here's the current tab and current books. Relaxes. Current tab text color, text of current tab, this black text. We can change it. Okay. Dark red. Refresh your page. Here, the current tab. As you see, the icons by default. It takes the text color. Also, you can change the colors of the icons from shortcode itself, like here. Current text color, this text. Like this. Refresh your page. The tabs fully customizable. As you can see, next is the accordions. Here, the accordions section. Do page. Here's the page. Change the font to anything you want. Change it to, for example, Open Sans. Open Sans. Change text color to red. save option, fresh. Now this color, keep red with open sense. Next, background title background. Title background, change this background here and here. Here's a red color. Borders. Like that. Fresh page. You found it like this. Here's a background color. Text color. Borders. Borders all over you, as you can see. Next. Opportune handle color. This is the handle. You can change it from here to be white. See, refresh your page. Here's the color handle, it's white. Current accordion background. Current accordion background, this background here can be like this. Current accordion text color, the red text color. We want here. Like this. Content background and content text. The background and color of this text. Background. All cartoons fully customizable, as you can see. The icon, you can insert icon colors from shortcode itself or P in the default colors like this. Here, the toggle style for cartoon. Same work. Next is toggle. You can find toggles here. First option is data typography. Apple. Fresh. Here, data typography. Background. Title background. P same as code you want to table and tabs. That's this here. Borders. Dark. Active toggle background. This toggle background. The highlight color is the primary color of your theme. Active toggle background. Active toggle title. Here, Active Total Background, Active Total, Active Toggle Title, ونيوجن Close, Active Toggle Content, Text Color, Content Text Color here, Save, Refresh Your Page, Perfect. The plain toggle it's take the body colors. Look, if we change the body colors here to red, for example, this text will be red like this. That's it.